The school tours are on Saturday, young lady.
I'm here for a meeting with my grandmother.
Name?
Clarice Rinaldi.
Please come to the front door.
Thank you very much.
Welcome, Mr. Mopolis. We've been expecting you.
Please don't crush my soy nuts.
Your soy nuts are safe.
Okay. All right. Right this way, please. Please, make yourself at home.
She's allergic to peanuts, and we need new pillows for the Prime Minister's wife. She's allergic to goose feathers. Hello, Amelia. I'm Charlotte with the Genovian Attaché Corps.
Where am I?
The Genovian Consulate.
You've got pears in your flowers.
They're Genovian pears. We're famous for them. So if you'll just wait here, she'll be with you in just a moment.
No, I don't need a minute. I'm here. Amelia, I'm so glad you could come.
You've got a great place.
Thank you. Let me get a look at you. Wow, you look so young.
And you look so clean.
Charlotte, will you go check on tea in the garden? Please, Amelia, sit.
So, my mom said you wanted to talk to me about something, so shoot.
Oh, well, before I shoot, I have something to give to you.
Oh, thank you.
It was the Genovian crest. It was mine when I was young.
Wow.
And that was my great-grandmother's.
I'll keep it safe. Take good care of this. Now, what did you want to tell me?
Something that I think will have a very big impact on your life.
I already had braces.
No, it's bigger than orthodonture.
The tea is served, ma'am.
Amelia, have you ever heard of Edward Christoph Philippe Gerard Rinaldi?
No.
He was the Crown Prince of Genovia.
What about him?
Edward Christoph Philippe Gerard Rinaldi was your father.
yeah, sure, my father was the Prince of Genovia. You're joking.
Why would I joke about something like that?
No, because if he's really a prince, then I...
Exactly. You're not just Amelia Thermopolis. You are Amelia Mignonette Thermopolis Rinaldi, Princess of Genovia.
Me? A princess? Shut up.
I beg your pardon? Shut up?
Your Majesty. In America, it doesn't always mean be quiet. Here it could be wow, gee whiz, golly wally.
Oh, I understand. Thank you. Nevertheless, you are the princess, and I am Queen Clarice Rinaldi.
Why on earth would you pick me to be your princess?
Well, since your father died, you are the natural heir to the throne of Genovia. That's our law. I am royal by marriage. You are royal by blood. You can rule.
Rule? Oh, no. No. Now you really got the wrong girl. I never lead anybody. Not at brownies, not at campfire girls. Queen Clarice, my only expectation in life is to be invisible, and I'm good at it.
Amelia, I had other expectations also. In my wildest dreams, I never expected this to happen. But you are the legal heir, the only heir, to the Genovian throne, and we will accept the challenge of helping you become the princess that you are. Oh, I can give you books. You'll study languages, history, art, political science. I can teach you to walk, talk, sit, stand, eat, dress like a princess. Given time, I think you'll find the palace in Genovia a very pleasant place to live. It's a wonderful
live?
Country, Amelia.
In Genovia? Really. Whoa. Just rewind and freeze. I'm no princess. I'm still waiting for normal body parts to arrive. I refuse to move and rule a country. And you want another reason? I don't want to be a princess.
Amelia, 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 come back. That went well, didn't it?
Well, perhaps she needs more time.
Will you help me?
Miss Thermopolis.
I'm the head of your security, and you want me to be a chauffeur and a babysitter.
Yes, for the time being. The child needs protection.